Hello and welcome to Port LaBelle, Florida. Today we're going to tour a three-bedroom, two-bath home with approximately 1,200 square feet under air and approximately 1,800 total square feet, including an attached two-car garage. This home, which was built in 2006, is located about 3.5 miles southeast of downtown LaBelle on a heavily wooded lot with few neighbors around. So if you enjoy your privacy, this just might be the perfect home for you. Now that you know a few facts about this home, let's begin our tour, and we'll start just inside the front door. As you step into the home, the first thing you'll notice is that every room has tile. To the left of the front door is the living room. It measures 15.5 by 11.5 feet, has a ceiling fan and light, and a 4-foot arched window that overlooks the front yard. The living room feels very open, thanks in part to the cathedral ceiling, which measures 10.5 feet at its peak. Nearby is the formal dining space. It measures 10 by 8 feet and has a decorative light on the ceiling. In the dining area, you'll also discover a set of French doors, each with 15 panels of glass, that lead out to the covered, but open, 12 by 20 foot backyard patio. Adjacent to the dining room is the galley-style kitchen. It measures 10 by 8 feet and has a number of features including a double bowl stainless steel sink below a window, 14 cabinets and 5 pull-out drawers, a complete appliance package including a dishwasher to the right of the sink, and a medium-sized microwave above the range. Other highlights include 14.5 feet of countertop space, plant shelves above every row of cabinets, and 4 recessed lights that are aimed to shine in various corners. A short hallway behind the kitchen wall has 2 doors. The one on the left leads to the laundry room, large enough for a full-size washer and dryer. A door in the laundry room leads into the 2-car garage, which has a door that leads out to the side yard. The other door in that short hallway leads into the master suite. The bedroom measures 13 by 14 feet and has a ceiling fan and light. In fact, the ceiling fan and light are centered in the middle of a tray ceiling. The master bedroom also has 2 windows, each 3 feet wide, that offer views of the backyard. One door in the master suite leads into the walk-in closet. It's L-shaped, measures 11 feet long and 4.5 feet wide, has ventilated shelves and a light. The other door leads into the master bath. It has his and her sinks, plenty of cabinet space, a 6 by 3.5 foot mirror, makeup lighting, and a tub shower combination with a recessed light above. On the opposite side of the living room, a 9-foot long hallway leads to the 2 guest bedrooms and bath. The first guest bedroom measures 12.5 by 11, has a decorative ceiling light, and a 4-foot wide arched window that overlooks the front yard. The closet with bifold doors and a ventilated shelf measures 9.5 feet long. The second guest bedroom measures 11.5 by 10.5 feet, has a decorative ceiling light, and a 4-foot wide window that overlooks the backyard. The 8-foot long closet has bifold doors and a ventilated shelf. Outside the entrances to the bedrooms is the entrance to the guest bath. It has a single vanity, a 3 by 3.5 foot mirror, makeup lighting, and a tub shower combination. Well, that's our tour of this 3-bedroom, 2-bath home with approximately 1,800 total square feet. Coming up on the screen is the information you'll need to call us or to email us to find out more information about this property. Thanks for watching, and from everyone at the Chang Group, may the home of your dreams be just a phone call or email away. Take care.